Here we go in this tornado tag match, and that means all four competitors are legal at all times.
Reversal. Rusev showing his skills. Oh, out of nowhere.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Going for the cover.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
What's your take on Orton tonight?
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
And he dodges that one.
This could be big.
What force on that slam.
Wearing down the opposition here.
Raw, the longest running weekly episodic television program in history.
Rusev's a man of domineering power, surreal athleticism, and along with his social ambassador, Lana, reviles in human suffering and complete destruction. The more Rusev's detested by WWE fans, the more agony the brute happily doles out.
Yeah, one of the things that's most horrifying about Rusev is that while he's completely demolishing his opponent, he shows absolutely no emotion. None. Nothing. That's when you know you're dealing with the worst type of evil.
Rusev doing a little grandstanding here.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to break.
That can't be enough.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
What does it take to put this guy away?
Rusev's ability to decimate makes him appear like more machine than man. This nightmare, the brute, makes every movement one of pain for opponents. Watching Rusev compete is like watching a sanctioned mauling of another human being. Rusev's that dominant.
What a reversal!
We're looking at complete domination here.
Rusev reverses it.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while. Yeah, the strength of Rusev and his devotion to Vladimir Putin's ideologies has practically created international incidents at WWE events. Rusev is so commanding that if you blink, the bell could ring, Rusev could strike, and just like that, the match is over. Rusev's WWE's super athlete.
We're looking at complete domination here.
The shoulders are down.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Oh, Roman Reigns is just too strong. Boy, he just got laid out.
Look out, look out.
This could be it.
Going for the cover, and he escapes.
Oh, lights out.
Oh, going to the top. High risk.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Look out. There was no hesitation. It's over. That's got to be it.
We've seen this before.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the...
You've got to believe this one's over.
What does it take to put this guy away?
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
He's going to take another chance.
And I can't believe it. Not again.
And what a reversal from Rusev.
Uh-oh. We know what Reigns is looking to do here.
Look out. Why has he got his opponent and what's he going?
Roman Reigns delivering crippling punishment. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Spear!
Oh, brutal!
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
A DDT with authority!
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
That was was a thing of beauty. Just amazing.
He's setting it up.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Not today, too fast.
Uh-oh.
We're looking at complete domination here.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. What a counter that was.
The offensive attacks from Rusev are frightening enough. But what we're seeing here is a different level of power. The Russian Federation hero has really picked up some steam.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
He looks absolutely unstoppable here. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. He is just getting busted up.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end. No!
This could end it in a hurry. Just look at this, man. Huge move.
Man, there's simply no denying Orton tonight. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
They called it. The count's broken. My God, somehow he broke the referee's count. What a battle.
Oh, man. Just when you think this is over, the war wages on. And there's so much at stake. This is amazing, Cole. Wow. He's still
going for the cover.
One, two. Incredible counter. Much more of that, and he's not going to let.
Can he do it here?
This may be it.
Oh, what a save.
Yeah, that's what I call killing two birds with one stone.
Ow, that hurt. The ref is down, and this one could break loose.
At
complete domination here. Whoa, did you see what he just did? Incredible.
This guy is amazing. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the,
what happened there?
Don't look at me. I'm just as surprised as you are. Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go!
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it?
Oh, and he's cut off. As quickly as he was coming back, it's over just like that.
Here we go.
Oh, talk about getting stopped dead in your tracks.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Rusev reversing it. Incredible. And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Oh, nice counter.
It's an all-out brawl, and that's exactly what you get anytime you take tags out of a tag team match.
Good grief! How is he still conscious? Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
We've seen this before.
Looking for all the glory here.
Two.
That's it. He's done.
Oh, man. There's the finisher. This could be it. Oh, man. How's that for going up?
Hey, this may very well be it.
Two. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
It seems the focus of his onslaught is directly on the back. This is going to be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape.
He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
He doesn't want to do this inside the ring.
I don't believe it.
The incident
inside the ring.
trapped in my mind, and I hold you from time to time. Oh, and you all whisper my love. Feel the side of the shivers that run through my blood.